Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2.
This is the moment I've been waiting for.